Hey, boys and girls. Today, Branch and Poppy are learning the letters F, G, H, I, and J as they play in the sand. See if you can help them. Hey, Poppy, what you doing?
I am drawing the letter F. Yes, I am.
Uh-oh. Did I fail something?
No, silly.
Oh, phew. Well, what does it stand for?
What does the letter F stand for?
How about friends?
Friends! Like you and me. But you gotta have friends.
Yeah! Okay, my turn. I want to draw the next letter.
Okay, go for it.
I'm going to draw the letter G.
Cool. Oh, what does G stand for?
Hey, watch out.
Oh! Hey, what's in there?
Well, I guess we better find out. Oof.
Oh, look! Grapes! Grapes starts with the letter G!
Yum! Om nom 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 nom. Give me grapes!
I love grapes! My turn!
The next letter is
What's something that starts with the letter H?
Hey, watch out!
Whoa! That's a house!
House starts with the letter H?
Oh, you're right. Hey, this is really fun. Look! Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, I'm in a house. Yay, I'm in the bathtub! Jumping on the bed!
Okay. Next letter. Oh, okay. I'll do it. Hey, Poppy, this is really cool. Every time we draw a letter, it's like we get a present or something.
I know. I can't wait for the next one.
Okay, the next letter is I. Anything? Hey!
Ouch! Ow! Hey, it's raining ice!
Ice, that's it! Ice starts with the letter I.
Oh, I don't like that one. Ow, my head hurts.
I think it stopped raining now. Cool, look at these. Ooh, sparkly ice crystals. I like them.
Ooh, me too, actually. Cool. Next letter!
Okay. It's the letter
J!
Nothing's happening. Well, what's something that starts with the letter J?
I don't know. Maybe we have to search for it.
Oh, good idea. Something that starts with J.
Hey! This pile of sand wasn't really here before. Let's see what's underneath.
Good idea, Poppy.
Ooh.
I think I found something.
Wow! Hey! It's a jewel! Jewel starts with the letter J! Oh my gosh, you're right, Poppy! We found the jewel! Oh, it's so pretty!
This is amazing! We better go show the other trolls!
Yay! Hey, trolls!
Look what we found when we went through the alphabet.
It's a jewel. Ooh, that's beautiful. Thanks, Suki. But what's behind you? That would be a new house. Let's go play. Yay!
Woohoo, it's our new house. We can play all day.
Yay!
Woohoo!
Doo-doo-doo-doo. Thank you so much for playing in the sand with us today. We learned the letters F, G, H, I, and J. And now we get to go play. Hey, that rhymed. No way. Bye-bye.
Bye.
If you liked this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe or hit the like button below. Thanks so much, everyone.